Hey, YouTube Nation. Welcome back to another Epic Unboxing video. I am Mikey, and this here is the Sports Crate, Red Sox Nation. It's a brand new thing. I saw it online. Huge Red Sox fan. I figured we'd give it a shot. Every month of the Major League Baseball season, starting May through the rest of the season, you get a box every month about the season pass, I think. And so we'll get this till September, October, not really sure, but let's see what we got. Handy dandy pocket knife. And it should be all Red Sox stuff, Red Sox gear. They have other teams, not really positive. I know they got the shit ass Yankees, but other than that, I couldn't tell you. I believe there's some Dodgers, St. Louis. First things first here, we got avoid danger of suffocation. Keep away from the babies. It doesn't say anything about the kitties. Get it, Quinny? Alright, let's check the size. I know the size was on the package. Sports Crate logo on the back here. Big boy shirts for big boys. I like that tagless. And alright, that's pretty cool. See, Quinny's already getting into it. You can hear. It's a Red Sox, like, jersey shirt thing. Really not fit. Dry fit material. And it kind of looks like it's catcher's gear. Maybe. I don't know. I like it. I like it. I'll wear it. I guess every box, they're going to try to have a Ballers collectible and 10101. This one is the Cy Young Award winner for the Boston Red Sox last season, Ricky Porcello. I'll take it out of the box later. Got a lot of box. I'm glad I'm boxing to do. So that's kind of cool. Go on the show. I got a shelf dedicated in my bedroom just to the Saints and Red Sox. Okay. Oh, it's a lunchbox. It's like, man, I'm not wearing no summer's around the corner, and we want to make sure that your beverages are kept ice cold all season long. Thanks for joining the Sports Crate team. Enjoy Sports Crate. Elevate your fandom. Got a nice little cooler here. Little lunchbox cooler. Keep all of our stuff chill during the hot summer months. That's cool. We got a bring in the heat pin. Let's see. Yeah, probably supposed to be that way. Red Sox. Bring in the heat pin. Yeah, pretty cool. And it looks like there's just one more thing in here. Oh, nope, I was wrong. There's a couple more things in here. Alright. So we got, this is pretty fucking cool. We got a Sandy Leone cornhole game. This will be fun because it's little, it's portable, and I can tease the kids with it. But, why not? Let's take it out of the box. Little cornhole, mini cornhole. Little bean bags and everything. Got some baseball bean bags. And then we got my dog. Catcher for the Boston Red Sox. Sandy Leone. Got a little cornhole game. Thing. It's made of wood. Pretty cool. Definitely just for fun around the house. I wouldn't take this out anywhere. It's not really big enough to entertain friends. But definitely big enough to entertain myself and the kitties. So that's kind of cool. Set that down here. Awesome. We got a card. Okay. We got a starting pitcher for the Boston Red Sox. Rick Porcello. Sports Crate exclusive. May 2017. So this is probably not worth shit. Because it's, you know, Sports Crate. But that's cool. We got Ricky Porcello. Love him. Such a great pickup from the Sox last season. Congratulations on receiving your very first Sports Crate, an officially licensed product of Major League Baseball. As a baseball fan, you know and expect the unexpected. From no-hitters to come-from-behind extra-inning victories, the element of surprise is what keeps our game so exciting. With Sports Crate, you get experience that feeling every time a new box is delivered to your door. So enjoy your curated Sports Crate experience, and thanks for your support. Major League Baseball. With all the greatest stuff inside this one, just wait until you see what comes next. Whoa. Right? They're already threatening me with a good time. Last thing is, I believe it's just a fan guide, or a program, or a ticket. I like how they did this. You could win a golden ticket. Does your crate include a golden ticket? If so, your Red Sox dream could come true. Imagine being able to step onto the field, meet players, and more. Season subscribers will double their chances with a golden ticket. Season passes are limited, but yours today, buy yours today, and you'll increase your chances to win MVP. I did buy the season ticket, so I doubled my chances. I do not see a golden ticket anywhere, but like I said, we get a crate every month, so let's hope, you know, we'll get to Fenway again this season. We got our Rick Porcello action figure. This is the Crate 1 roster. Bring in the heat. Season 1, year 2017. Bring in the heat. We got the Sandy Leone cornhole game. We got the Bring in the Heat t-shirt. I'll be honest, I'm not really positive what's printed on that jersey shirt, but other than the Red Sox logo. It kind of looks like it's a belt and pads. And, I don't know, but it's cool. I like it. We got a Topps trading card, a Rick Porcello, and we got a Bring in the Heat pin. And, oh, just for additions, we got 1 month of MLB TV. Check your email because you should have received a code to activate a 1 month free MLB TV trial. Congratulations, you are now the proud recipient of the first ever Sports Crate. Talk about collectible everything in this box is officially licensed MLB gear that you can't get anywhere else. Check out all those MLB holograms. Pretty cool. Pretty cool box. If you're a fan of baseball or a fan of the Red Sox, which I fucking hope you are, if you know what's good for you, people, this is cool. This will be fun to do every month. Big Red Sox fan. I love the Red Sox so much as I love the Saints, and that's a lot. For a nerd, I do love me some sports. The Red Sox aren't doing as great as we thought we were going to be doing this season, but, you know, we lost. Right. Price hasn't even played yet. Porcello's doing amazing. Sale's doing amazing. I don't know. It's a good year. It's young. It's still early season. We're only 40 games into a 180-game season. So 140 more games to go. You know what I'm saying, YouTube Nation? Leave a comment down below. Let me know. You into sports? You into the Red Sox? You like the Yankees? Fuck the Yankees. Sorry. They get me so mad. I don't know why. No, I'm kidding. It's a great rivalry. Without the Yankees, the Red Sox would, you know, we'd be rivals with the Orioles. No. Who can hate the Orioles? Cal Ripken, all that good stuff. But, yeah, like I said, I'm a nerd that is all over the board. I'm a nerd for sports, stats, just obsessed with sports, and I'm a nerd for nerd stuff. So, I'm kind of a jack of all trades and a master of none, but I know what I like. Let me know what you thought of that box. You know, thumbs up if you liked it, thumbs down if you hated it. I want to say, I believe it's $25. That includes shipping every month, and you get all that stuff, right? It's catered to your team. So it's a pretty good deal. don't remember exactly what I paid for the season pass, but it wasn't really that much. So, exciting. Right? Thumbs up if you like it. Thumbs down if you hate it. You're the emperor. You rule my fate. Leave me some comments down below. I want to know how you're doing. Let me know what you think of this box. And other just randomness, you know. How's the day? How's the weather? Hope everybody's having a great graduation season. I don't really know what you would call this. Memorial weekend season is coming up. Memorial weekend is next weekend. So I hope everybody's all planned for summer. Got everything all ready to go. Maybe you're doing some camping. I don't know. Leave a comment down below. Let me know. Until next time, YouTube. I will see you later. Okay. Have a great day, night, evening, wherever you may be. Bye.